What's going on, everyone? Matt Scaletti back at you. Can't wait for the topic today, which is comparison. To me, the easiest way to be unhappy for the rest of your life is to compare yourself to other people. Consistently compare yourself to other people. I promise you, you will be 1,000% unhappy. Now, I love social media. I'm using social media right now. I think it helps connect people. It helps spread positive messages. It helps get the word out, but it can also help with the comparison game. If you are scrolling through Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, Twitter, and looking at somebody going, oh my goodness, I can't believe her or his life is going so well. Oh man, I'm not doing anywhere near what they're doing. And it's a person from high school you haven't talked to in 26 years. Who cares? What does their life have to do with your life? Nothing. Zero. Bagel. Lifesaver. Nothing at all. Has nothing to do with your life. Focus on your life. What makes you happy? What makes you tick? Somebody could come up to me and show me all the enthusiasm in the world about swimming, competitive swimming, let's say, right? But if they're really, really, really good and they just love it and they come to me and say, you gotta try competitive swimming, you gotta do it. I may try it and just not have the same enthusiasm as them. That's their life. Let them do whatever they wanna do. You focus on what you like. Do you like ping pong? Do you like playing the clarinet? Do you like running your business? Do you like selling lemonade? What do you like to do and get good at that and stay laser focused on that? Stop the going on social media and comparing yourself to other people. It's the perfect recipe for unhappiness. Along with those lines, by the way, is also saying negative things behind people's backs. If you think about somebody that always says something negative about other people to you, you know they're saying negative things about you when they're not around you, right? They have to be. The gossipers are all over the place. Be careful with who you surround yourself with. If they're comparing other people and you're talking about other people's lives, we don't know anything about anyone else's life but our own, period. Maybe our spouse. That's probably it. Those people you're comparing your life to on social media, you're getting a highlight of one day a month where they do something amazing and you're comparing your life to that. I will guarantee you, everybody's life is not as glamorous as you see on social media, period. End of story. I try to be as real as I can with everybody, but I'm sure sometimes certain things that I do may look a little more glamorous than it really is. I don't know. I hope it's not. I hope I'm being real, but I'm not sure. Be careful with the comparison. Do you figure out what makes you happy in here and in here and go laser focused on that and let's stop the comparison game. Thanks for watching. Another YouTube video. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more inspiration, motivation, fun, healthy living, sober stuff. And check me out on Instagram, TikTok, Twitter, @MattScaletti. Talk to you soon.